Car.
Yeah, cheat car time.
It's not that much of a cheat car around here, I don't think.
You wait and see, Bruce. You wait and see.
I mean, I'll call you a cheat if you qualify on pole, but... One kill's noticed us.
I think you should have written your moaning about asking people to leave. nasty.
Yeah, qualifying has some random weather slots, I think. Well, not random, but just weird.
I don't really mind the, like, random weather. It's kind of good fun.
I mean, qualifying, it's a bit of a dick move if it's, like, wet halfway through and people are jumping in and out.
Yeah.
And just don't get a chance to... Chico.
Yep.
I'll be dead by the first corner.
That's it, after the second you get to start on the outside, don't you? Ouch.
I usually bin it regardless. Even if I don't get a hit. The balance I always get caught out by the balance on the first corner. And it sorts itself out.
Bad in the first sector, at least.
I still think square brackets would have been better. Look how cool NASA looks at the bottom.
Can't even see it yet. Oh yeah, there you go.
He's in 14th. I wonder what that stands for. And not obviously space program, because I don't think sim racing is a space. North America Sim Association. Alright, so it's 6 laps. Mandatory pit stop, yay! I didn't notice that before.
Oh, did you say there was a mandatory stop?
Yes. I mean, no. Yes. Yes, there is.
Love you, Bruce. Cheers, Bruce. Oh, you've got to clear it twice, fucking.
I like to think the first click is like flicking that little plastic thing off a button you're not meant to press.
Yeah, yeah. You're just and the second one,
yeah. It's like when you've got the nukes, you flick that little, or no, in Top Gun where they flick the little flick thing and then press the gun button.
Yeah.
Oh, someone wanted to kick you. I bet that was run kill.
I think it's because I hadn't ready it up.
Yeah, it was run kill.
Ah. It's fucking Jesper.
You got a cheat sync start there, I reckon.
I reckon it's the Porsche.
Nah, nailed my start. I nailed it, and he was just gone past me.
Yeah, the Porsche.
Should I knock him off?
Loose there, Bruce.
Oh, that was all under control. Couldn't do it again. That was close.
You're clear. Ah, not that clear, though.
You said that was clear, I said
that. Yeah, then you gave up loads of your speed, mate.
I nailed it. I don't know what you're talking about.
I can't even notice this Porsche behind me is still here. It's been annoying. It's stopping me acting like a complete dick.
That was wide.
Yeah, sorry, Bruce, it's happening. I don't think I've ever passed anyone there. Oh, he's gone for it. The old tactical.
Oh, what the 7 seconds? What the fuck?
You're over, mate.
That's 7.8 seconds. No damage, no repairs, no tyres, no fuel. Lovely bit of space, though.
fucking knows I'm coming for him. May have just given Jesper a little bit of a love tap off track.
Oh, he'll be furious.
He's going to be absolutely livid. Oh, especially as they cost him second as well. Oh no, it's doing a repair. What are you repairing, game?
No. Oh, he's left
the thingy on. I totally have.
Oh.
What is it fixing? I don't even know.
It'll be a dropped wheel nut or something like that.
Oh, I'm feeling a little bit hard done by, I'll be honest.
That's what you get for knocking Jesper off.
Fuck it, down in tenth. Scratch that 11th. Fuck you, game.
Oh, I just got past him as well. Pit stop errors, that's it. That's what it's called. I always forget.
Yeah. Oh, I see a guy ahead with a 10 second penalty. I'm gonna get him. Oh man, fuck this game. I'm feeling super impressed with myself now that I've finally made it to 2K in iRacing. Like, yeah, come back, be good at AMS, but no, game's still a dick.
I won. Utterly deserved.
100%.
I only got next to Jasper because he punted him off, I imagine.
Didn't punt. I just, you know, lent.
Push to pass. He's just pushing me down the track backwards now. The kiss will make it better. I was just rolling all the way down the straight. Backwards.
Oh, I only lost 10, that's not so bad.
Oh, I got the fastest lap. Fuck you all.
That's because you had clean air. Some of us decide, like, I even caught Jess when I was like, I could go a lap early, but no, I'm going to fight this out.
I don't know, after you put that disgraceful move on me, I thought, I'll fuck it, I'll pit. It's not worth racing with this guy.
Disgraceful move? I can't remember what it was, but I thought that one was pretty perfectly legit. Should we find somewhere else, given we've discussed this?
Yeah, whatever. We can have a look.
I suppose the lobby is called Greta Pit Inn, so arguably that one was on us.
I really like the pit stops, mandatory pit stops. It's just
pointless when it's six laps.
Nah, I mean it mixes it up. Like once I got passed by you, it was sort of probably going to be over, and then I ended up coming out side by side with Jasper, which was really cool.
Yeah,
but it's the pit stop errors that fuck it over the most.
Yeah,
because we literally came out side by side going into turn one and then turn two, and then I ended up getting him at turn four.
There's Group A at Interlagos, which is just going into qualifying now, or DPI at Daytona, but it has got a lot of practice to get through. Or GT.
What was the? He's gone to Imola now, but then Bay hasn't changed. I think Runkill probably will stay here, won't he? Let's have a look. What were the options?
So there's Group A at Interlagos, which is just starting quali now, RRL. Or Real Racing Experience, which is DPI at Daytona.
I want the DPI at Daytona. How long is